How you doing? This is Eric Johnson with Sickayda Paranormal. And I'm here with your weekly spirit news broadcast, and I want to kind of focus today on a different ghost box. Try it's one we've used before, but we'll try something. We're going to do a standalone with the P.A.I.R.S. spirit box research tool. So without further ado, just kind of focusing in, getting ready here. Let's get started. How you doing? Well, he's dealing with this threats. Gonna be rough. Hang on. He uses his investigation tools. Maybe if he tries. Oh, 500's gonna have to be. Repeat what I hear when I say it's tempted, and our Father will release it. Now, be mindful. Boo, 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 boo. Okay, enough of that. What are you doing? Alright. Come on, this is different again. You're authorized. I can talk. Fall in. Come on. These spirits? Can I resume? This is nothing but hogwash. And I'll prove it. Wait until the prince shows up. All he needs to go to church. And this is his antidote. Who are you talking about? What? Talking. You know what I said. You've released these inner self, and we will come. And pray. In circle sovereignty, I hope that. Oh, boop! Why are these things always acting like that? Hey, we've got a mission. Possibly, dang it. If you don't listen to this guy too much, what's that? Why is he so fast? Oh, that seems to be fine to me. Maybe you guys can slow down one at a time. Oh, I get it. All right, hey, everybody, calm down. I know, you're excited to talk. You'll explain yourself, that's fine. But you need to slow down one at a time, please. We're a prisoner of the law. Giving us time to worship, to be a fan. In these words, they will give us time, so it. But he's possibly. What? A comforter? Yes. Are you? I'm trying to hear you. I can't hear you. What? Maybe he admits himself that the psycho is tied up. And that's not. What? His soup. Dang you. Get him. Got him? Okay, I got him. Okay, push the simple. He's a lethal weapon. Hang on. Just like that. He's resisting. I swear that he's going to take you to heaven. Yeah, did you do it too? all these things. Okay, hang on. This all proves it. Get up there to the bike there. Get up there. It seems that he says, have accomplishments the Lord's visit and will worship. And get it out there. They say it's difficult in this transcope. It's difficult. He's trying to tell you his secrets. It's infinite. I missed you. Wait, yeah. Just look. He's moved back forth. He's moved back if it's necessary. Yes, please. He needn't be. He's emotionally stable. And these things are making an example into the revolutionary example to the boss, so just focus. Well, every time I look over him, Adam, he's eating poo-poo. Chris, hey, how did he know? Never tell the criminal a lot of the lights of these things. Easy enough for him to say. That's not what I said. Hey, come on, think light. Come on. Jesus, Lord, we ask that you change this Boy Scout around here. Here we go. Okay, and the proof that he has nothing is in the national tournament, your opposite. Did the prophet sign up? No, they did not. As long as he's made a light, we've made our assembly, made the call. Yes, you did. No, they just don't believe you. They don't watch our videos. Every time you put up a new video, I'm hoping to have a different response than the rules. Well, maybe we need to figure out what the rules are. Maybe if you smoked a cigarette on screen, that could grow fast. And then you could grow. No. I'm sorry. Let's work with this. What do we got? Okay. We're granted chances that, like it or not, that you will have accomplished your demon. And it puts us in a good mood. Dang, she messed with the wrong person. She should have worshipped more. And his IQ was glowing, but she was offended. Hey, bitch, did she? Okay. Are these noises? Well, we can take it. I'll lift it up. Lift up the Lord. Let's entertain the people to glorify God. You gotta slow down. You're going too fast. Slow down a little bit, please. Well, wouldn't it want what? Maybe I speed it up. Okay, let's try that. Let me try a little more. Is that what? Was he? Hang on. Hello? Hey, David. Yeah, what are you doing in there? You just worshipping? I caught you? You didn't have to explain me to it. Hang on. The root seekers will fill the evening. I copy. He sees them. Hang on. You should explain to this prophet. Listen, what he needs to focus on You're gonna have to explain that again. You have these topical decisions, and when you believe in something, you know, he believes in us. That separates him from others. This is serious because this is the whole mission, and it's accepting, and you are talking to these aliens.